Hello everyone, and welcome back to Club Penguin Rewritten! So, I know a lot of you want to know how to become a PSA secret agent, and on this video I will show you exactly how to do that. And it is pretty simple. So, all you have to do is click over here on the moderator badge. Now, click on the chat bubbles, and like a secret quiz will appear. And now we have to respond correctly to all the questions that they ask us. So, let's click on your mission, the rewards, continue, and here it is, this is the first question. Are you ready to take the challenge to become a secret agent? Click yes. Pick one quality that you think a secret agent should have. Honest. Pick the correct reason to report a penguin to a moderator. Being mean or rude. What would you do if you saw a penguin breaking the rules? Report them. Which type of personal information should be reported? Saying their address. Pick one reason why you want to be a secret agent. I want to keep Club Penguin safe. And for the last question, pick another reason why you want to be a secret agent. I want to help other penguins. And just like that, you have earned yourself a spy phone. So yeah, let's pick it up. There it is, amazing, done, and you will receive this pretty cool postcard from the PSA. Welcome you to the PSA, as you can see, and your name will be over here, so pretty cool. And to access your spy phone, all you have to do is to open your player card, and as you can see right over here, you can find your new spy phone. And from here you can teleport to different rooms around the island, and if you click on this little blinking red button, you can find a comb, a wrench, and some scissors. Also, you can visit the HQ of the PSA, and over here you can do the secret PSA missions, and you can find the PSA book, which is called The Fish, and on this book you can buy the super spy gear. Also, if you click on the sunglasses of the secret agent, you'll find the night vision goggles for 1000 coins. So yeah, pretty cool. You can also read a lot more of very interesting information on this book. And yeah, that is pretty much it everybody, this is how to become a PSA secret agent on Club Penguin Rewritten. If this video was helpful to you, if you enjoyed it, then make sure you hit that like button, it is very much appreciated, and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on my future uploads. With that being said, I will see you all in the next one. Bye!